sniffing, sneezing, or coughing when I start up. Alright. I'm not a fan of Twitch not letting me go full screen when I'm not streaming. It's a pain in my dick hole, actually. Okay. We're good. Alright. Time to get my Jedi on. From my couch. I'm a couch Jedi. I'm a keyboard Jedi. Alright, now, interesting thing, the story says we should go to that one planet. But
let's get out there.
My forearm pain in the ass. Yeah, return to Dathomir, but he said something about Floth. Was it Kashyyyk? Was it Zepho he said was? Should really pay attention to the game more. I think it was Zepho he said there was something here. 82%. Logano's complete, missing one chest. Ilum 82%. And Kashyyyk 90. Man, there are a lot of secrets I didn't get. Maybe tomorrow I'm gonna go around and friggin' go secret hunting before I move on. We'll see. I don't know. He said something about Zepho, about some kind of massive ship being here. So I'm gonna go here first before we go back to Dagomir. Frankly, I'd love to level up a little. Yeah, the whole galaxy of five planets. Tombs and temples related. We're gonna try though. I'd love to get this done tonight, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to. Although, if you look at my,
he was always alone, even when I was with him.
Collectibles lists. I put a huge dent in it. Like, I'm not sure how much is left of this game. And we put in a good 20 hours, I think, right? Give or take? Now, granted, a good portion of that is me dying and being lost, because I'm terrible, but by the way, the only reason we're here is he said there was something about a giant ship being lost or something. And then he complains about coming here. So already forearm is bugging me. Are they outside again? Yeah, they are. I just want to see if he says anything, and then I'm going to look at the map.
Good, but, I can't eat. I got that feeling in the pit of my stomach that, you know, I don't know what's going on. I make some really good chow.
You don't always have that?
Sounds like this job is taking a toll on you.
Yeah, maybe. When Seer first picked me up,
it's starting to rain here.
I wasn't quite
supposed
sure
to be a fucking disaster here for the next 2 days.
Yeah. Not
I didn't even ask. I never wanted.
Are
to
those
know.
TIE fighters going by up above us?
I know, the better. At least that's what I thought.
Some things might be worth knowing.
That's okay. It'll all work out. That's what my great grandma used to say.
Jesus. Yes, there are. That's why I never picked up. I own one Assassin's Creed game because it was free, and that's Black Flag. But I've stayed away because I know they'll just fuck with my OCDs. The way, I played two Far Cries. And one I went a little nuts on, and the other one I just was like, you know, I'm not doing this. I can't do this to myself. Okay, so we can force pop that. You see, there's still red doors here. And I am not going all over creation down there Although that looks like a serious... There is some stuff down there. I don't know if this is worth it. I really don't. At least not now. Sorry, I know. Scintillating gameplay viewing. I'm just looking because a lot of this is... like elevators. It's not like you're traversing the entire fucking map. But even getting to a... Like, that's nothing. That's a bridge or something, right? Which leads to an area I think I already got to anyway? Just don't see much point in it. Like, if I do this, it's gonna be whole hog. It's gonna be like an hour. Oh, I didn't even notice that... Yeah, like, the ice caves are complete. Okay, I didn't even notice that. The weathered monument... is very not complete, and that's this whole section here. I do want to level up before going back. Fuck it, we're just gonna do it. I'm not gonna sit, like, I want to level up. That's the long and the short of it. Let me double check and make sure this is where I want to go. Yeah, it's where I want to go. Alright. Ah, one got me. Conversely, though, I'm not sure how much experience I'm going to get from killing fucking rats and, Really? I can't grab that? Cocksuckers? rats and low-level stormtroopers.
I've really stepped it up. Are you in Greece safe?
You worry about the mission. I'll worry about keeping us off their radar. We'll be fine.
Yeah, I didn't trust it not to fuck me. Yeah, this is where I want to be. Hi, guys.
What do you think that was?
What's up?
Incoming! I'll get you!
Ooh, nice. Obeying the Stormtrooper Creed of if it's locked, don't open it.
You saw that too, right? On him.
That dude is not gonna shoot. Hey, buddy. So, you do? Yeah, I am getting one pixel of, oh, hey, buddy. Where'd that... No, you're right. I'm totally not going to be able to beat you. Yep. Totally unbeatable. All right, so literally this is the only thing I'm over here for. It's like... Even though I'm finding shit, it's just gonna be like lightsaber, like, or ponchos, or something. You always find good things. All right, that's done. Now what? See, this says it's only 55% explored. This here, the Gusty Bluffs. It looks like it's like one room. I don't know what the fuck that even means, but it's like right here, so fuck it.
You there, come here.
No, you come here. Hey, fellas, you want to come shoot at me? Now, I need to go right to get where I'm going. But I think, just for shits and giggles... In there, boys! Alright, now, is there anything really this way? No, that shit is complete. So is that. Okay, yeah, no, we need to go back into the right over there. I'm one of those weird people that once I get the double jump, I, like, use it to keep my character from breaking their ankles when, when I'm jumping from heights. I'm gonna meditate, but I'm not gonna activate. There's no reason. I just want to have this as a checkpoint. By the way, I am halfway through Season 2 of the Clone Wars, and that shit is getting good. I am digging in. Even the non-Jedi stuff, like, there was this one about, Padme and, where am I going here? The Gusty Bluffs. Yeah, that's where I'm going, so behind me. Padme, and then, the Greedo guy got assassinated, and then there was this plot to assassinate senators, and it was... dull a little, but it wasn't terrible. It wasn't Jar Jar episode terrible. Alright, now let's see, what have I not explored over here? So yeah, I'm definitely digging Clone Wars. I wish I had given it more of a Oh, hi, buddy.
Keep your heads down. Back up, I've got this. I've got him.
He just shot a pillar. Come on. Oh, this guy's got some armor. Holy shit. Hi, fella. Who wants to go? Guys? Come on. Anybody? Okay, eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch a stormtrooper by the tail, fucking yonk. Ooh, he did all swirly. That was kind of cute. BD, what you doing? Where are you? Oh, he's on my shoulder. I could have sworn he walked away. Okay, we are still in the Gusty Bluffs. Apparently, I raced right through here without even checking. I know I did that shit. Examine what? Oh my god, I hate it when the game does shit like this. Oh, for Pete's sake. Examine what?
That's gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Wait, what the hell is he looking at? I am so confused. Okay. Wow, the gusty bluffs are big. And, okay, yeah, they stop right there. But I don't think... I think that this is a one-way ride and that was a shortcut back. Bizarre. Let me take a look around here first real quick to see where I'm going. Oh, hold everything. No, that's ice caves. Okay. Sorry, I'm just not sure what the fuck they want me to do here. Like, I can't understand how I have so little of this explored. And that's another slide. Everything slides! What the hell just happened? I'm not looking at the map there. I'll end up falling. Like, there appears to be some kind of ghost image of that. We're not gonna fuck around here too much. Too much more, I should say. That's not a makeable jump, that's not a crawlable wall. This had to have been a shortcut back. Alright, we're just gonna pop over there then. You know what? I'm already like, fuck it. Let's just go back to the damn ship. Because all I'm thinking about is going all the way to the bottom of these fucking ice caves and then having to backtrack all the way back to the ship, and I'm just not feeling it. I think this kind of shit is gonna be off stream. Wait a minute, hold on. I still, it's funny, we've been playing this game for quite a while now, and I'm not familiar with the map. Like, I still can't get a decent grasp for where the fuck I am on the map. That's totally on me, I have a terrible sense of direction. Wait, where are you assholes coming from?
Look, hold on.
Hello?
Focus on his guard. It's you and me now.
Where the fuck am I? Why are these assholes here? Huh, it's weird. Glad I didn't do that. For a minute there, I thought the game was gonna kill me. Oopsie. So I don't know what the hell the four-armed wonder was talking about before, but I keep mistaking the landing gear as a gangplank.
Whatever information you intercept is not going to change our mission.
That doesn't mean we can't be prepared, Tal.
I know what's out there. I faced them. I can do this. I'll find the holocron.
Trilla will be
watching. Huh.
We'll just have to get to it first.
I thought Breeze jeopardized this mission with his reckless gambling. Here, I've made the same mistakes.
Whatever. I don't even know if that dialogue was meant for now or not. Back to Dathomir, where everything can kill you.
Pick anywhere except.
There's that thing underneath there again.
Dathomir.
It's time I faced him.
Yes. You're ready to face your past.
What about you and Trilla?
Huh?
I don't know if I'll ever be ready. You know what you need to do to start healing, and I'm so proud of you for that. I have my own path.
I'm here for you if you need me.
I have zero idea what the fuck they're talking about. Of course, when last we left Dathomir, it was covered with zombies.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
I was really looking forward to this planet too, and now it's just annoying.
Fine. Any bets on what horrible thing will happen this time? More dead things, giant spiders, killer plants?
Haven't had enough gambling for one lifetime?
Are you both still mad at me? The Grease guy?
Mad isn't the word I'd use.
Hey, you gotta admit though, I paid you back in thrills. How many slubs get on the Haxian Brood's most wanted list, huh?
If you weren't such a good pilot, I'd hand you over myself.
Better keep your skills up, Greasy.
Okay. New objective. That's right, I can climb this. Oh, goody, debtors. Hey, fellas. Oh, wait, you're sisters. My bad. There's still blocked walls everywhere. Where the fuck am I going, by the way? Oh, yeah, as usual on this planet, the answer is up. course of this. Christ, this place is deader than Elvis. Interesting. Okay, it could be that easy. I'm thinking, nah, it can't be that easy. Arwen?
Practicing her craft.
For some reason, every time I hear the term Night Sister, I think of, like, 80s hair metal bands. I think because of Night Ranger and Twisted Sister. Alright, so... Holy shit, I would have sworn this was a wall you could climb. Fuck me. Alright. Back and then up. And that appears to be the way. Okay. Oh, there you are. Why do they always miss with that initial strike? I really gotta start force pushing pools off of platforms. This is where I'm supposed to be going, yes? Yep. Oh, fuck me. Are you kidding me? Oh, we're gonna try. Oh, I don't have it. Shit, I wasted it all. I'm a fool. I've always been a fool. I'm dead. No, I'm not. Somehow I survived. I have no idea where the fuck I am. Okay, where the fuck am I going again? Alright. Wasn't this where they were? Uh-huh. Did you guys try to follow me and get caught here? That's kind of sad. Here. Oh, he found a way up. Son of a bitch. Wow, look at that poor bastard over there. I've trapped this one poor bastard in limbo. Ooh, hold on. I forgot I had this. Didn't work. Okay. Ladies. I don't even know if there are any one point. Oh wow, they just popped right back into life, huh? They aren't overly powerful, but they are annoying as fuck, man. Now, hold on a minute. I can go down there. Is there anything? No, that's way down there. Oh, wait, that's... I can't use that yet. Why can't I use that elevator yet? The fuck? I don't know. The game tells me I can't use the elevator yet. I ain't jumping down there to find out. Even though there is a treasure down there that I kind of want really bad. I don't understand why that isn't... Oh, maybe it's red because the elevator isn't here. Oh, fuck it, we did just save. Whee! What? Ah, this fucking game. No, we just don't want... No, we're not letting you. We don't want you to do that. Because it'll kill you. Whatever. That's kind of cool. I like that. I don't think I'm going to find something I like, but never mind. All right. So, I'm betting that I'm gonna fight either the sister or Looney Tunes. Dirty. What the fuck is that doing here?
Jedi's here.
Hey, buddy.
Taking them down. Just kill him already.
Cover me. Going airborne. Easy payday.
Wow. I didn't even see the bounty hunter. And before I knew what was going on, I was already almost dead. I should have totally tried to run. And they don't miss you, so there's no retreating. I have no idea where the last save was. But to where I think it is, we got quite a little bit of a haul on our hands. It's where I thought it was. You know what? I fucking got turned around. Wait, how could I get turned around? There was only one way to go. Yeah, but I did. Oh, you're kidding. You're fucking kidding. I'd rather be dead. No, no. Oh my. Where are you taking me? Oh, I hate this game sometimes. No, I want to fucking go back. Oh, fuck you. I should just die. You know what? What's the smarter play? To fucking slide all the way back to the fucking ship and have to climb my way back up, or just die and respawn? Even though there's an 8-minute load time involved. This game makes no fucking sense sometimes. The design choices baffle me to no end. Yeah, this game actually has a lot in common with Tomb Raider, whatever that was, Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Which is another game I did not like. Which is amazing to me, because the Tomb Raider reboot and Rise of the Tomb Raider are like some of my favorite games, like, in a long time. I adore those games. And then Shadow was a piece of garbage. It is. Shadow of the Tomb Raider is like one of the biggest disappointments of my gaming experience. It's so bad. It's such a step back. You can just tell they did not mean to release that. Like, they were just not ready to release that game. You know what, though? Dying might have lost me my, experience points. Where the fuck are these assholes? What the fuck just happened? Did I somehow despawn them? I know I don't have my fucking... Well, I do have my point. I'm so thoroughly confused. Yeah, they aren't making another Tomb Raider for a while.
Master.
They fucked that one up too bad.
Unarmed. Not unarmed.
I'm not unarmed.
You think that lightsaber proves you a Jedi?
No. Facing you. Memories that have haunted me since Braca. I won't run from them anymore.
Then let us see what manner of death your courage brings. Cannot surpass my teaching. Is that all you've got? Impressive. What is power the answer?
Okay. Besides, EA claimed that Shadow of the Tomb Raider, that the Tomb Raider series didn't sell enough, even though it sold like 6 million copies. Hey guys. You know, a lot of guys in this game talk after they're dead. Like, they talk shit after they're dead. You done? Yeah, most of your kind usually only need one shot to shut the fuck up. Or you'll be a coward and shoot me in my back. And shoot through the floor. Good shot, by the way. Most guys, when they try to shoot through the floor, can't do it. Now, what is this? Well, this probably just goes around to where that asshole was. There's an echo here, that's good.
We shouldn't be here. This place is cursed.
Don't be scared. Remember, we have a deal. You promised to teach me your magics.
In exchange for what? Now, hold on a minute. That looks like progression. No, that's obviously progression. Okay. Now, that's interesting that there are sorcerers in this universe, right? But, like, force users are referred to as wizards, you know?
This man has promised.
But there's actual sorcery.
But only if I teach him our magic. Forgive me. I must ally with Malikos.
Really? You allied with a guy who calls himself Malikos? What could possibly go wrong? Oh, squeezy wall, I missed you.
You chose to return. Brave, but not wise.
Maybe. Marin, right? I'm Cal Kestis. What you were told about the Jedi was not true.
So you say, Cal. Malikos said many things too.
Terra Malikos might have been part of my order, but what he is now, I have no idea.
Well, I mean, he's filthy.
All I do know is having a lightsaber isn't what makes you a Jedi.
Then what does?
We were peacekeepers. We were betrayed by those we protected.
You know what?
Hunted down by the Empire, I...
They say that a lot in the Clone Wars, but it's bullshit.
I was only a child when they attacked. An armored warrior brandishing this descended upon us and cut down my people, my sisters.
An armored warrior?
Until I was left alone with the dead. Then Malikos came and promised me revenge if I shared our secrets with him in return.
I know what it's like to lose everything.
No, I'm a redhead.
It's wrong to use that against you. We don't have to be enemies.
We will need this.
There she goes again.
I'll be watching.
Let's get out of here.
Malikos lies ahead. You could turn back.
I can't. Lives are at stake.
Whose lives?
So, like, innocent. Is she a ghost or something?
Four sensitive children who will be hunted down and murdered.
As we were.
So, I can't tell if she's just a sorceress or a ghost or what.
Always finding great stuff.
She physically held the lightsaber, so.
My friend, I have never been one to shy away from the pursuit of knowledge.
What the hell is Grease doing here? Oh no, it's not Grease, Jesus. When the hell did I save? Wait, is there a meditation thing anywhere around here? Cause this looks like a fucking boss fight.
Alcestis.
Malikos.
Home. You to begin your training. What in these ruins tempts you so much to risk death?
I could ask you the same thing.
There is power there. Beyond Jedi understanding. Power I control. I would offer you the same thing.
Don't you understand?
I don't...
I'm not interested in power. I want to restore the order.
Restore the Jedi order? Poor fool. It's over! Jedi fell long before the Purge.
And even if you did it again, we'd go through the exact same thing 20 years later.
Blinded by endless war.
Maybe. But it's never over, Malikos. We stand here now, the chance to learn, to rebuild from our mistakes.
Jedi learn. There's no future for them. How can you not see that? It's time for something new. You and me. We could build something different. Something better.
Jedi Mania.
No.
If you are not with me, you are my enemy!
Will be your grave!
I saw that coming. Yep, dot. Holy fucking shit.
That was nothing. Dodging won't save you.
Yeah, but it's a good start.
Good for nothing, Jedi.
Every time I commit to attack. I don't like how the lock-on just stops working.
Another.
Thank you, sir, ma'am. Another. Oh, jeez, I wasn't even paying attention to my health. I wonder if I could have grabbed the rock. Not the wrestler, I meant the one he threw at me. They better start me right back there. Because if they start me the way the fuck outside the fucking temple, I don't know why they didn't put a save thing right at the temple. Like right where we walk in there. Like, I can always tell when I'm streaming a game, if I'm like raring to go and I'm like, yeah, let's get going with the stream. I want to, you know, like Ori. Oh, God, you fuck. Jesus fucking Christ. This is what I'm talking about. Like, I don't want to do this. Like, this game isn't what I'm, like, gung-ho to do. It's like a chore. Oh, God, fucking damn it.
Nothing.
Cannot hide your weakness.
We are powerful, brothers.
This game's a fucking chore. And I'm assuming I lost all my experience points. Like, way too many decisions in this game's design is just a big middle finger to the player. And I'm like, I just want to get this one over with. This just isn't my type of game. Like, I don't think gameplay should be a hindrance to enjoyment, you know? Like,
death in fear. Lead
think you can match me?
For the Jedi!
I've caught you, outsider!
It's like, it's hard to even commentate, you know? It's just, I'm like, just so fucking annoyed. Like, it's just so fucking annoying that they would put that save all the way the back, fuck back there, that you'd have to fight through a gauntlet of assholes to reach this prick. And it's like, yeah, okay, get good. Fine, I accept that, but it doesn't, I'm not gonna not bitch. Because this is fucking stupid.
Throw me a stim, BD.
Might as well just stim now.
Totally useless.
And I can't, like.
Come on! Lucky hit!
I whatever.
Dodging won't save.
Yes, because I can track you mercilessly. Dodging is useless. And the fact that, oh, he's doing half fucking health on that bullshit, and you can't, once he hits you, you can't fucking block. You can't. So he's doing 50% health, unblockable strings, and like, the second you're slower than him, so the second you move, he starts his attack. And it's fucking and you have to go through a gauntlet just to get to him. Like, ugh, I'm not even sure I want to fucking finish this game. It's just not fun. It's just not. Ugh, god damn it. Hey, there you go. Welcome to the world, fuckers.
He shakes in fear. Your life is forfeit. Stop stalling. Die, interloper. You cannot break me.
And gee, can we talk about how shitty the camera is? Like, because it is, it's one of the shittiest cameras I've played recently. The piece of shit won't fire at you until you turn your back on him. It is one of the most... This is just so fucking obnoxious.
Interloper! I understand. Where is your skill?
Try harder, weakling!
You can't win, outsider!
And they deplete all of your fucking force powers. And, you know, a good chunk of, like, oh, god damn it. Words cannot express how obnoxious this is. Oh, and by the way, why don't we make a 90 fucking football field long run just to get to this prick? Like, just... Everything about this is just fucking meant to be obnoxious. And why Kyle isn't blocking that, I got no fucking clue.
too slow.
Oh, and I can't can't see what his
right here, buddy.
Shit.
I hardly felt that.
I blocked that
good
shit, you piece of garbage.
Jedi. Shall not hit.
Oh, now we're just gonna go right from that stupid attack. Okay, can't block it. This guy's pretty spry for someone who's been on a planet so long alone.
You have no right to Doth Emir. No right to our magic.
Wait, is he a Jedi and a magician?
You're not dead yet.
Can you refill my health?
Fight me! Dodging won't save you.
Actually, it's kind of what I do.
Try that again.
Oh yeah, get him, baby.
I won't let you strike me down.
BD, here.
See, Padawan, I have a Pokemon.
Right I can't here, believe. Okay.
Good reflex. Nice to fight.
You die, my foe.
Fuck me.
Hey, buddy.
Doth Emir will be your grave.
Okay. I fight him, but she finishes him off.
Him lying the
fair enough.
Of his secrets until death takes him.
Why'd you help me?
To rid Doth Emir of that parasite.
Fair enough. Alright, Malikos defeated. I knew he was no good.
What are you really doing here, Cal Kestis?
The ones who built this tomb, the Zepho, they created an object called the Astrium. It opens a vault on a distant planet. Inside is a list of Force-sensitive children across the galaxy. But the Empire is looking for it too.
What Empire?
The Empire. The one bent on exterminating Force-sensitive so no one can stand against it.
Wait a minute. She doesn't know about it?
As the war did. I will help you find this Astrium.
Okay.
Thank you for helping me with Malikos. Thought I was a goner for a minute.
Yes, you would have died.
Right.
I am glad
I did.
It is nice to have an ally.
Yeah, I like the sound of that.
You're welcome, Cal.
Is that an echo or a save? All right.
Let's not linger in this place.
This is like your home.
This
like
place. It's
horrifying.
Oh, for a minute there, I thought that was a gap. It's funny, while this is clearly a better game, there a lot of times, especially boss battles and shit, have Force Unleashed feels to it.
We finally found it.
It is real.
Marin, this could be the key to the next generation of Jedi.
But I hate Jedi, kind of.
I'm happy for you. And your Jedi. But nothing can bring back my people.
Are you like my love interest?
After the Purge, I was alone for a long time. In hiding, I was scared that they'd find out who I was or what I was.
So scared that I revealed myself.
It changed.
A very good friend of mine told me to go out and find my place in the galaxy.
And you listen?
Well, no. But life has this funny way.
Kinda happened anyway.
Path forward anyway. Here I am, or at least expected.
A path forward.
Are you hitting on me?
I will join you.
You will?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters. I'm finished waiting. I wish to fight by your side. Night sisters.
Well, we need a magic user.
Travel together, but survivors. We adapt.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, I guess we do. What do you think, BD? I agree. My crew, they might take.
You're not so social distancing.
Then we'll convince them.
Okay. Oh, she gets to teleport back to the ship. I gotta walk. Achievement unlocked. Full house. Recruited all possible crew members for the Mantis. Even though, like, I was the third of four. Oh. Why are you fucking with me, lady, already? She's just gonna teleport around while I do this? Okay. There's a fucking monster. There's two fucking monsters.
No way forward.
I don't know why I did that.
Did you raise the ones before, too?
I did. I wanted to see how you would handle Malikos.
You were testing me?
And you passed. Congratulations.
Alright.
Are you gonna help me with this?
I'm sure you can handle it.
Yes, the first part of your becoming a member of the crew is to watch me fucking fight monsters.
BD.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Help, please.
Yeah, you just, why bother? I used 3 stints already, just trying to get the fuck out of this room. Luckily, there's a goddamn...
Who is she?
Here? Wait, how do you know about her?
I have seen your companions. Marikos wanted me to attack them, but they pose no threat.
Seer, well, she used to be a Jedi. It's a long story.
She got Kermit the Frog's eyes.
I'll meet you at your ship.
Thanks. Every time I come to Dathomir, I get pissed off. Alright, just so we're clear, there's a spot over there we can... Alright. Wait. Oh, this cunt's back. Great. Where's your fly-by-night buddy?
Buddy!
Come on, hit him!
Of course they got me before it would work.
BD, stim here.
Here it comes. I'm not the fool with you.
Talk to it. Can't win. Get them off me.
Fuck me. The funny thing is, I'm not sure they would have respawned if they hadn't despawned on my way in. That was on me, mostly, though. I wasn't paying attention to my health, because I forgot that the stim didn't work when they hit me out of it, because of course they do. This game does that a lot. Like, if you're not paying attention, the stim is going to... I have no idea which way I'm fucking going. Okay. The stim just doesn't work. Where the hell are they now? This is so fucking bizarre. Oh, fuck me.
Need help, bud.
That's right, I forgot. Stay, you can deflect this.
Hit me!
Yeah, that shit just tracks. Nidak Alpha defeated. Achievement unlocked. Legendary Beast defeated 4 mysterious creatures. Okay. Skill point acquired. Woohoo! Wait, where the fuck am I going? Okay, there's like a whole area back here. There's a fucking slide! Jesus, tap dancing Christ.
I knew you'd jump in there. Come on out, buddy.
New BD skin. Oh, I don't see one of them in a while. Why does it look like the walls are spiky? I guess I can do this. Fuck you. I don't know why sometimes this deflects. Fuck you. Fuck it. You know what? You're just gonna die then.
You cannot stand against us. The Jedi bleeds for us.
Quick. What the fuck is going on? Holy fucking shit. Are you fucking. I couldn't fucking move. I'm stuck in the fucking corner surrounded by fucking vibe of these fucking assholes. I couldn't fucking move. They're gonna be back in the fucking temple. Oh god, I'm getting a fucking headache. This game just loves pinning you in a corner and putting the camera where you can't see yourself and surrounding you with shit until you're dead. It's pretty fucking amazing. And I'm facing the wrong way, right? Yeah, I am. Watch these cunts be back. I hate this game. There's no other word for it. It just doesn't make anything easy. That was actually my fault. Wow, I'm surprised I survived. Hey, did you see that? It actually hit me without throwing anything. And my force push didn't do a fucking thing. Didn't do a fucking thing. And he just shot me through a fucking wall. Oh, goody. brothers. And again, I don't know why I'm not. I am perfectly deflecting them.
Buddy.
All right, can I go over there is the question. I certainly can. Really? All this to get to a fucking tree that I can't get past? Are you? Why would they make you able to climb up here? What am I missing? Oh, okay. I'm like, there has to be something you can do. Ooh, that's a fucking stim crate.
Never thought I'd be so happy to see a crate.
Fits. Wow. That's pretty good. Gotta admit, I'm happy about that. That almost made it worth it. Let's see exactly where I am now. Oh, I jumped down there. Now, do I want to go down that fucking slide? There is the elevator there and that thing. Fuck me. And there's this that's all the way the fuck over here where the bat was that I have to do before we leave this shithole. Alright. Let's see if they kill me for doing this. Alright, let me just double check where I'm going here. I am going on a slide. How the hell did I end up on that? Oh, I missed that jump. Okay. The sorceress is like, what the fuck is this asshole doing? For some reason, it wouldn't let me double jump, because why would it? Sucking. Just this controls like fucking. This controls like donkeys in an orgy. It just doesn't work. I know it's a weird analogy, but it's totally apt if you know what donkeys are like in an orgy. Okay. Now, are we by that fucking elevator? Yes, we are. Okay, then that's where we need to be. I'm not going to bother resetting everything, but I am going to meditate. As cool as that is, I haven't really used it much. Wow, that's only one skill point? Huh. Let me double check what all this shit is. You know what? I'm gonna get these two, actually. Because I like that. And then we're gonna get the other one pointer over here. Yeah, I should have had that. In fact, I thought I had that, actually. Okay. Have I been using stims? I can't even remember. I'll say no for now. Okay, where do I want to go from here? We want to go up there. So there should be an elevator. Yeah, I'm not dealing with them shitheads anymore. Where's the easiest way to get to where I'm going? That's through here. Okay. And this is where, yeah, that left wall is. Good. And I believe this was the elevator that would not function. The one that got me killed for even attempting to use it. Right? Because that's the Jedi bench there. Alright, good. Alright. Now the only thing we have left to do is this way the fuck over here, which I don't think I'm doing now. Because I think I'm going back to the ship. Where the hell am I? Oh, there I am. Yeah, you know what? We're gonna go back to the ship. Wait, why am I so fucking low on health? What is that bullshit? I'm through dealing with these assholes. I've had it. From what I heard, Todd Phillips and Jaquan Phoenix didn't want to do it, But when your movie makes that much money, it's almost impossible not to. Especially since WB and DC are not 100% sure on how Wonder Woman's gonna do. Was something down there? Okay. But I think they're planning on making one, but they're not sure exactly what they're doing with it. Is this where I want to be? Can I jump on this? No, I can't. Uh-oh. Excuse me. I still haven't seen Joker, isn't that funny? I was actually thinking about doing an unnecessary commentary on it, since I've never seen it. Oh, you dirty whore!
Survived. Something about her is familiar.
Although, I got it. The next unnecessary commentary is probably going to be Transformers the Animated Movie and Bumblebee. I just don't know when I'm going to do it. These bitches are like the little kids in Silent Hill, who they seem most, they just live to cling to you. What can I do here? Oh wow, okay. Now there's some fucking force powers.
I need some help.
Alright, is there anything else I can do out here? No, there's that red thing and then there's that thing. Alright, we're back on the ship. I have no idea where we're going next, but oh, we got the atrium, so we're probably heading back to the frog planet to go back to the Jedi Temple.
You found it.
Well, who's this?
I also found a companion.
I'll be joining you.
Seer, Grease, this is Marin.
She's a witch, isn't she?
A night sister.
She's a necromancer.
Your fear is unnecessary.
I couldn't have gotten the Astrium without her. We fought Malakos together. I trust her.
And she's alone.
I trust you. You will have to earn it.
Bite me.
Fine. Grab some seed. Try anything funny.
Welcome aboard.
They like you.
I can tell. They like your ridiculously gyrating bangs.
I don't know what you're saying.
All right, a new ally.
Where to next?
Bogano? Yeah, Bogano. Okay, yeah, that's where we're going.
I only want to say this once.
I am listening.
Good, good. In case no one informed you.
Well, then I think you were disappointed.
A pretty good one, I might add. So, I make the rules. Rule number one, if a stain should show, the couch is a no. Rule number two, without forearms to spare, stay out of the captain's chair. Number three, if anyone's cooking, Grease will be looking. Number four, if it gets too loud, you'll be flying in the clouds.
Grease, come on.
What? I was gonna say they'd get a stern talking to.
Me. Yeah, okay, whatever. You want to recite the rules of acquisition, too, while you're at it? Sheesh.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
You think it'll work?
It worked for Cordova.
You can make it work.
She's right.
Oh, hey, is anybody hungry? I was thinking of whipping up some scat steaks. I'm sorry, am I interrupting?
No, Captain. And we couldn't have gotten this far without you.
Oh. Well,
it's true, Grease.
We also almost got killed multiple times.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you get in there and you find that hollow thing.
Holocron.
Are you sure it's something you should find?
What do you mean?
You've been here 2 minutes and you're already decrying the entire mission?
If you take them from their homes to train as Jedi, won't they be hunted like you?
It has to be kept out of the hands of the Empire.
It'll help us put an end to the Empire.
Oh, hey, James.
Okay, literally nothing that we do is going to put an end to the Empire.
Yeah.
I take my steak rare.
Huh? Okay, now we're cooking.
When was the last time you ate a steak there, Paley? So I'm assuming I gotta take this thing back to that first room. But we'll talk to everybody before we leave.
There's something weird about this place. The energy is...
Yeah, it isn't here. Steeped in the dark side.
It's different than Dathomir.
Yes. Dathomir is intricate. Its ancient power emanates from the shadows. Bogano feels more simplistic, and yet... I can't figure it out.
Bogano is special. There's a reason the Zeffo built their vault here.
Where your holocron waits. Hidden.
What are you getting at?
This planet has remained nearly untouched for centuries. Were the lives you seek to protect really in danger before you intervened?
But yeah, shut up!
We're definitely not on Dathomir.
Money-winning quarterback.
No, we are not.
Is it how you imagined? The rest of the galaxy, I mean?
It is so
I've seen one planet!
I see now my life on Dathomir was... limited.
I felt the same way about leaving Braca. The world can feel small when you're trapped by the past.
Barack Obama?
I think I will like my time aboard the Mantis.
The Jedi we train will help build a galaxy that respects and preserves special places like this one.
And that is their choice.
After a massive war.
We need each other to survive. Without the Jedi, I don't know if we can. We have a responsibility to protect them.
So you've said. Keep going, Cal Kestis.
Yes, ma'am.
Cal, about a second. You've been through a lot to get here. But the vault is still an unknown.
Cordova put the holocron inside. That's what's important. I have to get it.
Cordova built danger into this test to protect it.
You're worried about me.
I don't want to trade all those younglings alone.
I'll be fine, Seer. Plus, I've got BD with me.
I know. Just be careful. This might be unlike anything you two have faced before.
Thanks.
We kind of faced a lot.
The both of us.
Take care of each other.
Remember when you first brought me here?
It's hard to believe how far you've come in such a short time, Cal.
Yeah.
And yet you're still such a weenie.
Hey, maybe when we train the younglings, we'll do it my way. I have a few ideas that don't include life or death situations.
You'll never train someone your way. Both people have to be willing to learn.
Thanks. For everything.
Anytime.
Thanks for the condescension.
Are you ready for what comes next?
Yes. And so are you. I've seen it. You've learned a lot from all this, Cal.
And from you.
That's kind of you to say, Cal, but I won't be in the vault with you.
Yeah, you will. Just in a different way.
You know what would be cool?
I'm glad we found you, Cal.
If Darth Vader, good like, takes the holocron from us, and the first one he sees is Darth Maul.
May the Force be with you. Let's keep making progress.
Like, just, I want him to, I want this to go awry for some reason. Like, holy shit, Darth Maul's alive? You know, I'm almost positive even this game isn't so big a prick as to... But I got a quick skill point. I don't remember how, like, I don't think I did anything. I want a little more, like, interaction with the overall Star Wars universe. Like, you know what I mean? Hey, buddy. Seems odd to me that we don't interact with you. But according to the map, we've done everything we can do. So I'm guessing I am not meant to interact with you. Where the fuck? What did I make a wrong turn somewhere? What the fuck? Bizarre. I suppose I could go down the hole and get to those zip lines. Wow, look at that magic pixel bullshit. I gotta get back up by that save point. I don't mean to do that. Like, you block and then you hit X and the game immediately is like, oh, you wanted to do this special attack? And you're like, no, not really. Frogs. Okay, that's where I want to go. We're just going to activate this just in case something goes wrong. Like, that's the one thing that this game doesn't do that most Souls games do is let you fast travel between, you know, quote-unquote campfires. God damn it, I want to get one of those. Alright, which way do I want to go? I want to go that way. The fuck was someone trying to take a swipe at me? What the fuck? Oh no, there's frogs up here, I forgot. Yep, I didn't think he was gonna let me get away.
This is gonna sound strange, but I think it's the Astrium. The closer we
get, I'm getting eaten by a frog.
Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works.
Why is his tongue sticking out of his... Oh, alright, that sort of works. Because I have no idea what we're getting into, we are absolutely going to meditate.
Here we go, BD.
This is gonna be like a map or something. Achievement unlocked, the holocron awaits.
Itself is built like a giant holocron. They're linked. Something about that wall. We're close. Yeah. Let's check it out.
Oh, good. One of these.
This record of our civilization. To those who will follow. Despite our wisdom and technological achievement, we face extinction. Dogma blinded us to the path of balance, and gradually
the Kevin Smith movie?
Pride to corrupt us. The greater control we sought, the further we fell into ruin. I lead the remnants of my people into the great unknown, hoping that we will finally find peace.
Okay, stalactite head.
I shall teach them the ways of the Force.
Master Kestis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Kestis. Do you think the Empire will find us?
Oh, they're all human children, okay. Racist. Is it the future I see? Hmm? You know, it's funny, I don't even know. Cal Kestis could be someone famous in Star Trek lore that I simply don't know. It never even occurred to me to look him up.
It's the Empire!
Master, shall we fight them? The Inquisitors have found us.
Keep going! They're coming!
To the trenches! Protect yourself!
I'm like looking for Ed. That's pretty cool. But you know what? Wouldn't Rey be on this list? Just seeing if I could.
Spread out. There will be others.
Yes, sir.
You can't hide. Got you.
We're starting to see some Final Fantasy VII Remake future fucking foreshadowing going on.
Calcactus. Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your
knees. On your knees, boy. Kind of rude.
Oh, I'm scared. What is next for us? Mr. Kestis, why?
Are we going to destroy this thing rather than see this future? Is that what we're doing? Also, whoa, look at that hair on the one on the bottom left here. Hold on, if I can get a good shot of it. For a minute there, I thought it was, I mean, there's no reason not to put Rey in this, right? Or maybe she wasn't even born yet, now that I think about it. Let me think. Rey was maybe 20? So she probably wasn't born until after the second Death Star's destruction, now that I think about it. Yeah, no, there's no way. This was 20 years before Rey was born. But didn't Master Yoda also say always in flux is the future? Hold LB to eliminate your lights. illuminate my lightsaber. Why is my lightsaber red? Yo, why is my lightsaber red? You did it. Okay. It is Jedi Lament configuration.
Bad feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Brock then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
Do you think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. but yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
Fucking dodge that shit.
That was nothing. So close.
Why is she being so passive?
Hit me.
What the hell?
Careful with that thing. It's been through hell. Don't go. We need to stick together.
No. I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you.
Master! Don't leave us!
Trilla, what's going to happen?
It's okay.
I don't know. Okay. Oh, yeah, they do speak English. I only remember them speaking Greedo language. No. Forty-8 hours later. Okay, I guess that means we're going. Cal is kind of a screw-up. Let's be honest here. Oh, that's a lot of stormtroopers out here. Hey, fellas. Yeah, I was gonna say, shouldn't the frog be attacking the stormtroopers? I love how the camera just automatically points away sometimes when you get hit.
Gotcha.
I hate that one. See, I'm not trying to do that. It was effective, though. I will say that.
Hey, buddy. Stim. Feeling much better. Thanks.
Did have to use a stim, so I might as well. That's the fastest way back, yeah. Oh, hey, fellas. Sorry, boys, not in the mood. Is this the fastest way? Yeah, that probably is, actually. Seer got some... I got good news, I got bad news. Good news is, I saw your Padawan again.
Seer.
I kinda fucked up.
I saw what happened. Between you and Trilla. What you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant, I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
Can they even open a holocron?
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important.
Are you pulling some bullshit Jedi mind tricks on me, Cal?
You're right. I know where she's taking it.
In the
butt. A fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. Just never thought I'd be going back there.
What's the safe word?
I have a friend with you.
You got a friend in me.
No.
You got a friend in me.
I'll have a Jedi with me.
Jedi, you say?
Neil.
My name's Cal. You're going to knight me as a Jedi with a fucking one of those sisters?
By the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight.
But I want to be a master.
You are ready.
So are you.
They're totally not ready.
I...
Fortress Inquisitoris. So wait, it's a moon of Nur? Wait, where the fuck is this? Zeppo, Kashyyyk, Dathomir, Nur. Oh! Okay. Wait a minute, where is... Oh, okay.
Well, Grease, where did you
come? I thought we already had unlocked six planets.
Nothing. Look, I'm telling you, I think there's something going on with the Manus. Maybe the kid dragged something in.
You sure it's not your food?
Listen, I know what my food smells like, and it ain't that. I've also been finding...
I wonder if there's going to be a payoff to this creature on the ship.
Like yours?
No, not like mine, smaller. I'm telling you, it's a clue. There's a stowaway on this ship, and I am gonna prove it.
Yeah, you've mentioned that before. Any luck?
Do I ever have any luck? Of course not. I'll be keeping an eye on everything. If you have any leads, let me know.
Sure thing.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
You all right there? I have no idea why you're part of this crew.
This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship. I hope.
A ritual?
She has
okay, that's why we brought her.
Wait a minute. Now, hold on. Now, what is this going to require?
A sacrifice.
The blood of a virgin.
Will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front.
Quite a sense of humor our reclusive necromancer has for her. Now, shouldn't they already have their guns trained on them?
Sisters. Mother. Lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
That effect on her eyes just doesn't work.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you.
Never tell me the odds.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just... get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
So, wait, are we going to a planet or just a... I can't believe it, I have claustrophobia, help me! It's just like the beginning of Alien 3, they died. Couldn't have landed in water? I mean, on land? Uh, I don't know if I'm supposed to be, like, surface and see what's up here. Okay, why would you put that up there if I couldn't surface? For fuck's sake, game. Ah, oh, man. See the Empire employing much in the way of underwater facilities. We might see some untapped potential. They do, however, like lava.
The holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move.
So far away from me. So far I just can't see. It's so far away from me. It's so far from me. Oh, Lordy, one of these. There is no way that that... My force, like, grenade tossing? It's not great. Yeah, I'm sure I look it. I really think I should. I love looking out the windows of underwater levels to see what kind of, you know, what they did as far as aquatic life. Pretty much just fish. Like, I would love to see some kind of giant, like, shark or even a whale or something. Just anything swim by here.
Defeat me. Give up.
Yeah, that guy was a bit of a problem.
You won't be routed. Target assembled. You don't want to die here.
Well, you're gonna. You know what? I will say, their decision not to sever the limbs of humanoid opponents does detract from the game a little. Like, I don't understand that. Still alive? Whoa! Hey! All right. Kudos. You got me, dickhead.
Attack averted. Just get up, traitor.
Buddy, help!
This place is where the Empire created the Inquisitors. They tortured Seer and turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1.
I am digging that move, I'll tell you that much.
Sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one.
I can't. Okay, maybe I can move this thing somehow.
This needs power. Impressive view.
Can I force pull this thing? There we go.
Whoa. See that, BD?
Did I do that? Oh, Jesus!
Let's check it out.
Disable the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
It's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak.
What the hell? Could I not jump over that? Hold on. Hold everything. No. The pipes overhead? No.
Hang on.
Okay. That wasn't even remotely what I was intending to do, but I'll take it. The lack of save points has me a little worried. Was I supposed to swim out here? Yeah, okay, they're just not going to let me go in there. Alright. Man, I have very rarely seen a game with so many invisible walls before. Sorry. Like, Stormtrooper masks don't have any air in them? I guess not. They don't have any... Like, why wouldn't you put rebreathers in their little helmets? Wait a minute. Let me see what's over here real quick. Nothing. Okay, we are not... I don't think we're going to find Dick in this section. As far as collectibles go. I'd settle for a save at some point. You know, it's funny, like, most underwater facilities have bulkheads to keep this sort of mass flooding from happening. Empire engineers aren't too bright. Sorry, I can't have you alerting the Empire to my presence. I swear I did not take any joy in that. Oh, hello! Just seeing if the R2 unit survived.
Getting closer.
Incoming! I just can't reach.
I was actually wondering if that would work. Fuck, is there another one? Oh, there you are, buddy.
Locked door, meet BD1.
Okay, but we're not going there yet. Okay.
It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted.
Am I gonna use some danger room shit on these guys? Can I pull them into the fire?
Advantage.
Shepard. We shall run you down. You fear me, don't you? Then I'd be wounded.
Okay, well, BD had something to scan over there, so... I wanted to throw them in the lava. They were having none of that shit.
Get him! Make him pay!
Oh, Jesus Christ, are you kidding me?
That's an ally down!
He's on the run! You won't be routed!
You have to deal with me now, Jedi.
Was that a threat?
Very nice.
Launching attack.
What?
Stay on him.
Formation.
You can beat us all.
Well, you're gonna. Are you kidding me? Oh, fuck you. I fucking dodged. You cunt. Any more?
Could use some help, buddy.
We got him!
Holy shit.
Come forward, Jedi scum! Feel the Empire's wrath! Move forward! The Jedi is injured!
Really? Thanks for the dodge, game.
Help, BD!
I was pinned against the wall, and there was nothing I could do. And I have to do that whole fucking thing over again now. Ay. I had plenty of health too. I just had no chance to heal. The one time I did, they of course blocked it. Because they're telepaths, of course, and they know that you're going to heal, and they know how to fuck you. Look at the needle he thread to hit me there. We have to do this whole fucking thing over.
Careful! You won't escape!
Oh, what in the blue fuck? There was a flame guy? I don't remember there being a flame guy. Oh god, I'm fucking dodging that shit and it's just not working. Really? He got that off before I got my attack off. Right. I didn't dodge that, right.
Fight me, Jedi. Waste of our time.
Weapon power increased. We'll wipe out all traitors.
I want that guy to fucking hit one of these two assholes.
Watch my back!
Don't beat me.
It's not your back you should be worried about. This fucker's got a lot of blocking power. Now, the question is, if I rest, do they all come back? I don't think so. But who knows? Ooh, I didn't even think of using that. I never think of using that fucking thing. I really want that 3 one. But I really want this too. Although, That's a lot of force. You know what? We're gonna let this be for now. Okay. I'm just gonna make sure. I was gonna make sure he doesn't scan anything else.
What would I do without you?
The Jedi! He's in the interrogation wing!
You can't win, traitor!
Find a way to him!
Yeah, I'm eating a few, but I'm killing a few too. Oh, wow. Yeah, you remember that thing that says I'm supposed to automatically block when I'm running? That just stopped happening. Did he follow me over here? Where'd he go? He's gonna run all the way around.
Lively, aren't we?
That's the last of them.
Yeah, I was gonna say that.
Cal,
he had to have gone down into the fire.
Look for a console nearby.
Found it.
Whoa. She's a Jedi with a blaster. That's interesting.
That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do.
Nope.
Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
No, what you do... You're always a shark, and I think you're always a white shark in Maneater. But, like, you build up weird powers, like electricity or armor.
No,
not yet. The holocron is being kept in the...
You do fight a sperm whale, though. It's one of the... There's random apex predators in the overworld, like in the sandbox that you can fight for more experience. I should have been paying to that attention, that conversation. I know they mentioned Trilla.
What'd you find?
Laser gates. Ooh. Any other open ones? Give me life up, please.
This place is evil.
You think? It's a fucking detention cell in a goddamn Empire facility. Of course it's fucking evil. And that appears to be the only open one there is. Wow. Okay. Okay.
Looks like a turbo lift.
What?
Might be your ticket out of here.
Might be a box over here. Nope, nothing. Wonder what it is with all the extension bridges in the The Empire loves extension bridges. Boy, this is a dark, ominous feel to it.
Thanks for being my friend.
Thank you for being a friend. friend. Traveling down the road and back again.
Advanced, even for the Empire.
Wait, there's gotta be another. Yeah. Man, I'm not gonna get that third thing. So am I supposed to blast the doors open with these? Am I gonna get to use them at all? Okay.
He broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side. Think you can handle this, Speedy?
Slice and dice.
You're unstoppable.
Am I, like, I thought my purpose here was to, like, blow this place up. Why am I at the interrogation chamber? Oh, no, I'm supposed to be finding the holocron. That's right. Oh, you got a new lightsaber. That leather. I like your makeup there, like a Marilyn Manson. Ah, couldn't see that it was red.
Suffer as I have.
Jesus Christ. Oh yeah, I had a chance there. Sure. That whore had just no into, like, she just didn't stop attacking. Alrighty then. I'm actually impressed that they put a save there. Okay, she's still doing that shit. Good.
Another.
Wow. Her I am not able. Okay, one of those.
You'll pay dearly for that. Predictable. Help, please. You really.
Ah, shit, that was red, I didn't say.
Here,
yep,
buddy.
Tried it. She's throwing rocks at me on a metal floor. Yep, Stim, can't BD. Interrupt Dick.
BD.
Just like the rest of your kind.
Yes, my telepathy will tell me every time you dare try to heal, and I'll attack you from across the room because. It's almost over. That's all I gotta keep telling myself. It's almost over. Then I can put this away and never touch it again. As much as this game is pissing me off, it kind of reignited my kind of interest in the this time period.
such poor aim.
I thought I dodged it, I didn't.
You won't be standing, my
dear. Help me, BD. Help me. Here.
That won't change anything.
Dodged it. Didn't work.
A little help, bud.
Suffer as I have.
Well, you didn't want to see what she did there because it was just too horrible. It would drive your mind completely around the bend if you dared to lay witness to the attack that she did there. Plus, I was an unblockable, and she went from across the room to grab me. It's like Zangief having a full screen 360. I don't know who the dipshit was that decided it would be a good idea that you couldn't see the character that killed you when they went red.
Real in agony.
When they had your health. Yeah, it never fucking fails.
Jedi,
you live it. You OTG'd me with a fucking ground attack. Oh, fuck you. Oh, God. This is on normal, too. I couldn't imagine the bullshit they pull on harder, on a harder difficulty. What the fuck just happened? Did she actually knock me off the platform? Is that what just fucking happened? Or did she kill me? I couldn't tell. Because this game is garbage and it can't fucking keep its camera from crawling up its own asshole. It looks like with her, I am just gonna have to wait for her to red attack, and then dodge and counter if I can.
BD, here!
So much beer!
Thank you. Yeah, that slowdown thing they told me to do worked like a charm, huh?
You can't escape. They should have never believed
you. Suck my ballsack, you fucking cheating cunt. There's no way the computer doesn't know how to do this without input reading. There is zero pause in her attacks, like.
Just like the rest of your kind.
This is why I'm not cut out for Souls games. I don't like waiting 40 minutes for your opponent to, like, stop attacking so you can get in a counter. It's just. Not the way I like to play games. Especially when I'm doing maybe a pixel and a half of damage and they're doing half damage with one attack. Like, it's just not. I fucking dodge that shit.
Stop moving.
Toss me one, BD.
She is literally. She was sliding towards me. You can't move, by the way, because she's doing all these ridiculous attacks. Yeah, and like, when, even when you do get a chance to attack, she fucking. God damn it, every. And the animation is the fucking same.
This is the end, Padawan.
Not to mention, the whole fucking arena is tinted red, so when she fucking. Not to mention, her fucking lightsaber is tinted red. Oh, this is gonna take a while. I'm gonna be bashing my head against this cunt for a fucking long time.
Believed in you.
And like every other boss in this game, stunlock isn't a thing, really. But boy, they so much as flick you, you're fucking just... You're stumbling so hard that they get in the rest of the attack. It's just... And of course... Oh, god damn, it's fucking horrible.
Help me! Here!
You can't win! I look forward to tear your head!
Oh, god. This is fucking obnoxious. Strap in, kids. I can't believe I can't block. I mean, dodge that. Why can't I fucking dodge that shit? I mean, I'll understand why I can't block that shit, but.
Up here!
Fuck me! Yep, I did try to block that unblockable attack. Yeah, she just approaches and then impossible to block. God damn it. Oh, I love how they just gave her half her fucking force blocking and everything BD. Back too with that stupid bullshit.
Help, BD! Buddy, help!
Yep, dodged it. Doesn't matter. She tracks. And I jumped that, but that didn't work either, because why would it?
You won't be standing still. You'll pay dearly for that.
Yep, the cunt just fucking keeps coming. I jumped over her, and the whore got me out of that. I don't know why I keep fucking trying to...
Trilla, I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive! They should have never
yep.
believed
you. Yeah, I dodged it, but it didn't fucking work. God, they're gonna make me do the whole fucking thing over again. Just doesn't stop attacking. I'm trying to back off.
Help, BD.
You won't be standing.
Stim. Right here, bud.
Oh, God, fuck you.
Just like the rest
yeah,
of
she just
time.
Whips out unblockable attacks all the fucking time. She never stops attacking. It's unreal. This bitch could take Vader and Palpatine at the same time.
Thank you.
love how she can interrupt her fucking combos with unblockable grabs too. That's just a beaut right there.
Jedi will never.
I'm fucking. I'm fucking blocking that shit. There's a plane going by overhead. Haven't heard one of that. No. I haven't heard one of those in quite a while.
You can't win. Stay still. As I have.
And like, I gotta use. I hit the wrong fucking button. Like, I gotta freeze her. Goddamn fucking whore with that fucking bullshit. Fucking using an earthquake and a metal fucking. God damn it, I've tried to dodge that thing instead of fucking attacking it.
BD, I need help.
Yeah, okay, whatever.
Now, BD.
You're outmatched. You'll pay dearly for that.
Oh, God damn that fucking bullshit. Yeah, cause that just fucking is just fair as a day is long. Full screen fucking unblockable grab, yeah. So basically, you have to use hit and run on her. That's the only thing that's gonna work.
Suffer as I.
The fucking thing tracks you right in front of her. Wow.
Such a poor aim.
Oh, I'm out of stints. Great. Yeah, they gave her fucking flash grenades too. That's really fucking great. That's just fucking. Fifteen fucking minutes already. Yeah, there's a nice 30% of my health just because I dare try to attack the cunt. Yeah, she just gets to block, even though she's wide open after attack. Why wouldn't she be?
I look forward to giving Sarah your head.
Dodged it, but as usual, doesn't take.
Such poor aim.
I didn't hit her, did I? With that. Never fails. Like, you go for the stim, she immediately goes for that fucking bullshit. Cunt fucking whore.
You can't win.
Yeah, I was in the fucking air, so fuck you, you fucking cheating piece of garbage.
Another. As I have. Up here.
Thank you. You know what? You fucking are so fucking cheap. You're such a fucking piece of goddamn garbage. It's not even gonna feel fucking good to beat you.
I look forward to giving Sarah your head.
Ah, yeah, do you?
They should have never believed in you.
I can't believe she grabs you out of the fucking air. It's just... It It's mind-boggling. Fuck this game. I fucking had it. Fucking grab you out of the fucking air. I would have even, like, if she jumped and met you in the air and then grabbed you, I'd actually accept that more than what this fucking cunt is doing.
You'll pay dearly.
Why am I going toe-to-toe with this cunt when I can't fucking take her that way? It's... I'm fucking stupid.
Get back here!
What the fuck did she hit me with? Oh, yeah, suck my fucking dick. Fucking game. Bitch teleports. Every fucking time, without fucking fail.
That won't change anything.
Yeah, I just love how she just takes these lightsaber fucking shots to the face. Doesn't even interrupt.
You're going to regret that.
Never fucking fails. She fucking stunlocked me.
I need something, buddy.
She hit me while slow mode.
Get back here.
Should I try to jump? I should know better than jump.
Stim BD.
It did no damage, by the way.
Yeah. You'll pay dearly for that.
I don't know why I keep jumping with that. I shouldn't. Yep, right out of a move.
Get back here.
Hey, I finally beat the stunt.
Cal.
I have the holocron.
I need to do this.
It's not the Jedi way.
You look what you did to my eyes, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over. This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla.
Yeah, but I failed. There's got to be a little personal accountability.
I am so very sorry.
Spare me your sympathy.
Bitch, she is not coming home.
I've carried so much hate for you.
Oh, she gonna kill her. Uh-oh. An asthmatic showed up. Got a pocket full of sand, and I'm not afraid to use it, Anakin.
You have failed me, Inquisitor.
Avengers!
Cal, run! No!
Oh my God! He's tossed her into the fire.
You would be wise to surrender.
I'm not a wise guy. Oh, what? Right on the heels of the other one? Are you shitting me? Okay. All right, you're just gonna stand there, huh?
Submit.
No, I don't do that. No. Fuck you. What button was I supposed to hit? I didn't see what button I was supposed to... If I have to fight her again, I am gonna lose my shit. I hit every button too. I don't know what the fuck to do. Oh, they're just we're just going into it, huh? Okay. What am I supposed to do? Oh, RS to aim.
We gotta run.
Holy shit. Oh, we ain't. Okay, we're just. Oh no. Oh, this is a catastrophe.
Turbo lift. Let's go.
Jesus Christ. All right, you know what? I'm gonna give the game credit.
Let's get out of here.
For not having us beat up Darth Vader, like,
come on.
Oh, hi.
Edie, stay back.
Force Unleashed did. I'm much more... I mean, I'm sure if there's a sequel to this game, that's probably how they're going to, Tactical Guide. Okay. If there's a sequel to this game, we're gonna end up fighting him. Especially since now he knows we exist. I could see there being a sequel to this game. Like, by having us search the planets for the younglings, but...
We lost him.
Is that a bench?
I'll make
no,
it.
No, okay.
Seer. I won't fail you.
Kid, do you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. See her. She didn't make it, Breeze.
Oh! Fuck me! How? Oh, come on! How the fuck did he get here? Don't you dare!
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
Nice. Oh, okay. I love how Vader uses his lightsaber like a rapier. He almost always fights in games one-handed.
Excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that.
Wait.
No! No!
Yes.
Oh, force lightning him.
The dark side.
Seer.
I can feel
but not as strong as I.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
This. A choice to die. Holy shit, she gave him a you shall not pass. Water! I hate that almost as much as I hate sand! Give her the rebreather, dude. Yeah, there you go. Shark! Hey, Cal. How long can you hold your breath? That is a long way down. Well, he's dead, so I'll just turn him into one of my zombie slaves.
Hey, kid. Cal. Cal! See her. She's all right. She's all right. You too. You did it. We did it. We did it. Where are they?
Alright, I'll buy that fight.
Hold on, wait a minute!
I'm not... Like, it's not blasphemy like Force Unleashed is.
Sorry.
Whoa!
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
I got a little handsy.
Now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, that kid kinda looks up to me.
What about
How can
that?
I? You're 3 feet tall.
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after
How, us. When they don't know they exist?
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
And I saw the future where they all die.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force.
Nobody's gonna even discuss before he does that. Trust only in the Force. Achievement unlocked. Completed the story. Woohoo! Thank Christ. I can't believe I did that tonight. You know, all right. Seriously, EA, you really think you need your logo in the game logo? Pompous cunts. Well, this one's hard. This one's not easy to quantify. Like, it's amazing how the highs could be really high and the lows can be really low. I'm not even sure I did that final boss fight the way you're supposed to do it. Like, but we dude it. Like, I used the term hate before. It isn't. I don't hate this game. It's not. I use the garbage too. It's not garbage. It's just. It wasn't done. It's a AAA Star Wars EA game. It should be fucking polished. It's just like Shadow of the Tomb Raider. It's just not. It wasn't ready. It needed another 6 months. Of course, if it needed another 6 months, it still wouldn't be out, though, because of the stupid virus. What is today, the 17th? Why do all those games come out on a Friday? First day of the 18th. Yeah, I don't understand why all those games come out on the 22nd. It's a strange release day. Unless they're also be released on the Switch. Switch games usually get released on a Saturday. Well, I do have work this week. I want to try and finish this book this week, too, that I'm writing. So I think this week we're either going to do an unnecessary commentary or a public domain theater some point during the week. We'll see. I'm not going to start anything new because we got, Maneater's huge. I ordinarily I'd start Control, but I don't want to, do a couple of nights of Control and then move on to Maneater. And if I work enough, I'm going to have a wonderful 101 too. So there's some stuff coming down the pike. I'm trying to line all these up because it's going to be such a fucking, slog until we... I'm not even sure I'm going to buy Last of Us 2. I don't know if I'm going to pay $60 for that. Especially since I have no guarantee, since it's a PlayStation game, that I'll be able to stream the whole thing without them cutting the fucking ending off. Especially the way Naughty Dog... That's another thing. Why bother even streaming it if they're going to block... You know, the way they've been going after people for showing the leaked stuff. I don't know if Naughty Dog or Sony can be trusted. But at least Naughty Dog's not a Japanese studio, so I have a little hope. But I doubt Last of Us 2 is a day one purchase for me. I waited like 2 years to play the first one. I'm definitely going to read reviews before. Like, I'm not buying a day of. Pointless. I'm going to read a lot of reviews on that before I decide to purchase that. So, this game was okay. If you're a Star Wars fan, this game's pretty good. And I'm a Star Wars fan, but I'm not a insane one. Like, I understand how immersive the universe could be, but it was a technical nightmare. Audio problems, video problems, fucking design problems, you know, control problems. Ugh. So, but it's not terrible, you know, it's not unplayable. And it's hard. But it's not Souls hard, you know, it's not fucking Bloodborne hard. One of these days we're gonna roll around to stream Bloodborne again. That ought to be a hoot. I usually don't skip over credits, but it's EA. And I don't have much to say about this. Except that I'm glad it's over. That's a horrible thing to say about the port. Meditation training. And an additional... Wait, what was that? An additional character appearance? Who the fuck is that? What did they shove open? You know what? I did see something about a hologram of Obi-Wan in this. That's why I was expecting him to be in it. Well, no after credits sequence, so fuck you everybody. Now I'm glad I didn't sit through the entire fucking credits. That's gonna do it for me, everybody! Woo, we're done! MSD3KNJ on YouTube. I am Thomas10273 on Twitch and Twitter. Thank you for watching, I appreciate it as always, and definitely not streaming tomorrow night. We might. I'll tweet something if I'm gonna do something, but you know, we'll see. I don't know. It depends on how much work I have this weekend, what I feel like doing. And we could always run through another roll of. Maybe I'll do another Streets of Rage 4 run through just to try and unlock more characters. That game's fucking fun as hell. All right, you scurvy bastards. That's it for me tonight. Thank you for watching. And we'll see you next time. Stay home, stay safe. You know, do all the stuff that'll keep you from getting sick. Although if they have us in lockdown till September, we're all going to hang ourselves, so it won't matter if we get sick. At any rate, we'll see you on the next one. Peace!